An important kind of problem that we need to solve when we study ordinary differential equations is an initial value problem. An initial value problem is an ordinary differential equation together with some initial value or values. Now, we will encounter these a lot because normally what you have is you have a differential equation which is describing the dynamics, the way that some variable is changing, but you know where you start. And so the initial value will tell you where you start, and then the ordinary differential equation will tell you where you go after that starting value. So let's look at an example of a initial value problem. So that an example would be y prime, the derivative of y is equal to y plus 1. That's the ordinary differential equation. And then we have an initial value. Y at 0 is 5. That needs to be satisfied. So let's solve this initial value problem. So the first step would be to find the general solution to this ordinary differential equation. And I'll just give it to you since we haven't discussed really any techniques for solving differential equations yet. But a general solution would be y prime equals y plus 1 would be y of x equals any constant times e to the x minus 1. Check and make sure that when you differentiate that, you get this thing back plus 1. Okay, now we have this is really a whole bunch of solutions. And so what we need to do is try to satisfy this initial condition using the fact that we have a whole bunch of solutions. So what we do is we need y of 0 equals 5. So we plug in 0 into this solution and see what c might be. See if we can find the right value of c. So that's not too hard. E to the 0 is 1. So we get c minus 1 equals 5. So that means c is 6. So if we go back and we plug in the value of 6 for c, we get the solution to the initial value problem. So again, this is a solution to this ordinary differential equation, y prime equals y plus 1, which satisfies the initial condition, y of 0 equals 5.